not enough materials in the shots from above for ZR. Like you said, material advantage, HP advantage, every advantage in the world. It was his game to win.
Yeah, and I'm looking around right now. A lot of people on their feet here in this venue for where we will soon find out who will be crowned the first ever Fortnite World Champion, who will have their lives changed forever as they win $3 million combined between the two. Millions watching online, send right now, tweet out who you think took it home. Use the hashtag Fortnite World Cup, get it trending. Who do you think won? I think we've got an idea, but I'm not saying anything. I'm not saying anything until the official leaderboards come out, or else I will be kicked off this stage and never allowed back.
Security will actually spear tackle it.
Yeah.
That's true. They told me before we got up here.
Look, an immovable object. As now we still await the final scores, Dr. Lupo, looking back on today with solo competition still to happen tomorrow. What are your big takeaways from the games we saw?
I think we saw upsets and for some teams that a lot of people had talked about were going to go above and beyond gameplay that they had seen before. That being said, there was a lot of confidence, and you love to see that, especially from every player on the stage right now.
Yep.
100 of the best players in duos that we have ever seen, they have to realize that they beat every other challenger to get here, Jack.
There's an energy in this room right now. I'm just looking around. Everyone has their cameras ready for when the announcement comes. Again, we're tallying every little bit so we know exactly who won it. Ladies and gentlemen, do you guys want to hear who will be the first ever Fortnite World Champions? I think they do. The results are in. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to the first ever Fortnite World Champions, Aqua and Nyrox! Two victory royales make the difference right there. The win and $3 million, Dr. Lupo. Ladies and gentlemen, again, your new Fortnite World Champions!
Two victory royales, Jack. An incredible day of gameplay for them. The look on their faces, too.
I can't believe it.
No idea.
I cannot believe. Again, you got to remember.
How do you react to that?
How do you react to that, Jack? They're left in the dark as this loads on up. They have no idea how it's going to break all on down. They are our first ever Fortnite World Champions here for duos. We're going to get you guys the full standings breakdown to see how it all played on out. But again, they take it home. Two wins make the difference. To be exact, I think exact, 1 point made the difference. One elimination across six games made the difference. That shows how close these games are.
It says a lot about the score, the skill, and everything, but there it is on your screen. Nyrox, Aqua, $3 million in prizing. And across the top 10 there, an incredible display of skill. Rojo and Wolfies, Elevate and Cease, Saf and Zate, Arkram and Falconer, Mongrel and Mitro, Mega and Dubs, Darox and Item, Zexro and Vinny, and Vato and Skite, your top 10 duos for the World Cup.